Mets minor leaguer Luis Guillerme made one of the craziest barehanded plays I've ever seen, scooping a short hopper and throwing it between his legs for the out.